New this hour, former President Donald Trump is urging all Americans to receive the COVID-19 vaccine. He tells Fox News it is, quote, a safe vaccine and, quote, something that works.
I would recommend it, and I would recommend it to a lot of people that don't want to get it, and a lot of those people voted for me, frankly, but, you know.
Both Trump and former First Lady Melania Trump did receive their vaccines privately in January at the White House.